Well, quality relationships are the relationships that go the distance. And often they're the relationships that actually make life meaningful. We all need quality relationships. Relationships that are not just relationships of convenience. They're not just acquaintances. There's relationships where there's depth, where there's knowing. I mean, the most intimate relationship in a marriage, we use the word, we need intimacy. I often see it as into me see. And when you are really known, when people know you, then you have quality. And without quality, often the quantity of your relationships can become quite superficial. We need to develop a quality about the way we relate to each person. And in that quality, we need honesty, we need transparency, and we need a genuineness and an authenticity. Some people try to pretend that they're something that they're not, but that doesn't develop a relationship. That often undermines the relationship. Without trying to go to another level of knowing each other, without taking a deep interest in people and asking the questions that really reveal where someone's currently at, showing care for where they're at, and then taking people on a journey to be able to lift them out of where they're at and go on to where they want to be. Quality relationships, we all want it.